interesting snack recipes, especially with potatoes. Today I'm going to show you a wonderful snack recipe, which is potato fingers. So let's get started and check out the recipe. Take 4 large potatoes, wash them clean, peel the skin and cut them into big pieces. Take a pot, add enough water to boil the potato pieces. Add 1/4 teaspoon of salt while boiling. Boil the potatoes till they are completely cooked. Now the potatoes are cooked, you can see they're nice and soft. Strain the potatoes and put them in a bowl. To this, add 1/2 teaspoon salt and pepper. Quarter teaspoon garlic powder, 1/4 teaspoon onion powder, 1/2 teaspoon chili flakes, and a few coriander leaves chopped. Add 2 tablespoons of breadcrumbs, mix everything well. And then mash the potatoes till they are nice and soft and mushy. Once the potatoes are fully mashed, apply a little oil onto your palms. Take a little bit of the potato filling and roll it into finger shapes. Once you've rolled out the entire filling, refrigerate them for about 15 minutes. Take some breadcrumbs in a plate, keep it aside. To coat the potato fingers, first I'm going to make a corn flour slurry. Take 1 to 2 teaspoons of corn flour in a bowl, add a little water and mix it. Take some dry flour, that is Maida or all-purpose flour, onto a plate. Remove the potato fingers from the refrigerator after 15 minutes. First, roll the potato fingers onto the Maida. Dip it in the corn flour slurry. Roll it onto the breadcrumbs and keep it aside. Follow this method and coat all the potato fingers and keep them on a plate. Refrigerate it for another 10-15 minutes before deep frying. To deep fry the potato fingers, take a kadai, add enough oil. Once the oil is hot, keep the flame on medium and gently start dropping the potato fingers, 2 to 3 at a time. Deep fry them in batches. When the potato fingers have turned to a nice golden brown color, remove them from the oil. The potato fingers are done, they're nice and crispy, serve them hot. There you go, here is this really superb potato fingers that you can enjoy with some ketchup or mayonnaise by the side. I'm sure your kids will definitely love it. So do try and surprise them with these absolutely delicious potato fingers. You can get a copy of our first edition of the Home Cooking book on 21 Frames.